Does it look straight for you?
Yeah.
Action.
All right, so I'm just gonna get right into it without even skipping a beat. I have been injured for about 3.5 months now, almost 4 months. And I just wanna apologize to you for not creating the content I know you followed me for. I know you want workouts. I know you want me on these bars and doing crazy tricks and doing all these different cool things. And I apologize for that because that's what I love to do as well. I love to speak and all of that, but I also love to show you guys my workouts. I love to guide you through transformations. And I'm lucky enough to have thousands and thousands of transformations from you guys who have taken part in all of my programs, my Beast Mode and my B-Cup Body. And those keep on rolling in every single day. But outside of that, there's a different connection here on YouTube. There's a different connection on Instagram and Facebook. There's just this connection that I can't really describe. But over the months, as the months have gone by, and I've spent, just to let you know, I really want you guys to understand my situation right now. I've spent thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars on 6 different doctors. I've seen 6 different doctors for my shoulder, and no one has really even addressed my adductor. And it sucks. It really sucks. And as the time has gone on, I've been just more and more just slumping more and more. And I've had to use more energy to stay up and stay positive and really motivate myself so I can motivate you guys. And you only see the end result, right? The end result is always positivity from myself. The end result is always optimism and it's motivation. It is, but you guys don't see behind the scenes. There's times where I don't even wanna get out of bed and it's 6:30 a.m. and I'm sitting there, I'm just like, when am I gonna get better? People have to call me. Alexi has to pick me up all the time. You know, my dad has to call me. My mom has to call me. And they say, man, you got to keep going. You have to. And the end result is always me being positive. I'm a strong person. I really am. But after months and after failing and failing and failing and failing and failing, I will say this is one of the toughest points in my life because this is me. This is all me. This is like the love that I share with you guys is the same love that holds so much value in my life. So that being said, I'm working so hard to get better. I rehab 2 times, even 3 times per day. With that, I'm videoing every single day. And will I be videoing every single day for the rest of this rehab process? I'm not entirely sure. I'll let you guys, I'll update you within a couple of days. And that's something that I'm thinking inside of my head. Should I or should I not? But, you know, I've lost a lot of weight and I'm gonna tell you guys tomorrow exactly how much weight I've lost and a little bit more inside information on where I'm at currently and where I'm going to be going in the future. But yeah, I just really wanted to make this video and talk to you guys heart to heart because you've been following me for so long. We just hit 600,000 subscribers, so thank you so much. Seriously, that means so much to me. I know there's 1 million follower channels and there's 2 million and 3 million and 4 million, but when I see 500 comments of people watching all the way to the end of my videos and commenting specific things that I want you guys to be a part of, and I see these transformations and hashtag calisthenics, all these things representing the brand and the passion that I share with you, it means the world to me. So that being said, one more time, thank you for all your support. Seriously, thank you. I apologize for not all of this workout content for you. I'm getting there, I promise. I'm coming out with the most insane series. I am going to, man, Mike, how often have I been talking about it? I'm gonna be, yeah, I'm, listen, although I might be in bad places sometimes, now that I see the light at the end of the tunnel where I'm at right now, I can finally like feel it. Like, but weeks go by and days go by and I'm like, man, why am I not better? Why am I not better? Why am I not better? And then I get an MRI and it says it's nothing serious, but yet I feel so much pain with so many movements and then I can't sprint and then I can't do this and I can't do that. I've lost a bunch of weight. So all these things add up. But still, in my head, the motivation is there, the positivity is there, optimism is there, and the future is there. I know what I'm gonna be bringing you guys very soon is going to change your life. Even if it hasn't been changed yet, it will be changed. And even if you have already been changed, I will change it even more, I promise. I'm coming to you guys with, we're gonna be working so hard on videos. And that's what I've been doing every single day. But this is gonna be a whole new thing because I've been focusing on business, all these different things to get the foundation set for my company and build it even stronger than it is now. But I'm telling you, just one more time, the future is bright and I'm bringing something insane to you guys. So thank you one more time for all your support. Keep on believing in yourself. Keep on believing in me. I'm gonna grind it out. I know that this video is kinda, it's not negative, but it's a little down, way, way less than what I usually am. But that's just because I'm getting you right for the future with me so you understand the situation. So I love you guys and I will see you in a couple hours. I'm releasing my vlog.